What is up, you guys? It's your boy Jeshua here for ilovetocreate.com. Well, hello, guys. So, it's that time of year again, music festival season. We're getting into the summer and everyone wants to be ready, right? Well, if you're like me and you're not ready, because Coachella starts tomorrow for us here. And if you're not prepared, here's a really quick tutorial on how you can go from average, everyday life looking person to a Coachella looking unicorn. Whatever that means. Because you can't go to Coachella looking normal. That's just boring. So I'm gonna show you how to make this really quick headband and get your hair to look like mermaid. Especially when you're out there burning up in the hot heat, you're gonna wish you were a mermaid. All right, that's enough, let's get to it. Here we go. So here's what you'll need to get started. Some Elaine's Fast Grab Tacky Glue. A headband with an elastic band on the back. And some hemp cord. I use about 6 feet here. You're also gonna need a pair of scissors. So I started out with my hemp cord, and I just tied it around one end of my headband, but right in the middle of the cord so that you have two long pieces hanging down. Next, using an over-under pattern, begin wrapping your headband with the hemp cord. For a bit of added stability, I added just a drop of Elaine's Fast Grab Tacky Glue anywhere the part of the hemp cords intersected, and then I just put a little drop on the headband too to keep it secured. Don't know what I might do. Calm vision. I knew just what it had to be when I heard you say what you said to me. You made me do exactly. Look like you're working up an appetite for the night. Yeah, get by then. I just sat at the back, keeping you out the way you act. Give me strength in that. Getting out of line. I'm taking you back in your place. All is well and all is good. Stay in your place. Don't be no fool. Get along, right? Look like the type that would drive by. There's no been a friend of me. So once my headband was completely weaved, I used the remaining cord that was left over and just added a bit of Alien's Fast Grab Tacky Glue to it and then twisted it up. This way, when the twist dries, it will be permanently twisted. Now just for some added effect, I like to cut off the little aglets that are at the end of the rope and just fray the hemp cord a little bit. That way it gives it like a kind of cool texture at the ends. So from start to finish, this project probably took me about 10 or 15 minutes at the most. So I'm gonna set this aside and let it dry, and while it's drying, we gotta do the hair next because, you know, it's pretty important. Now for my hair, I'm going to use a bit of our Tulip Body Art hairspray in white, blue, and purple. So I'm throwing on an old flannel just to protect my clothes, but it doesn't really matter because if it gets stained, you just wash it, it comes right out. Now start with the purple, and I just layered that onto the top of my head. Then I went in with the blue, give it a good shake, and spray the mid-length of my hair. That way my hair transitions from purple to blue in the middle. And for the ends, I'm gonna add a bit of white to give it a nice frosty glow. Now the thing I really love about these tulip hairsprays is that they have a bit of sheen in them, and that's really important because if you put a matte spray in your hair, it's not gonna give you the same realistic effect. Now once your hair is all set in the colors you want, go ahead and put on your headband. And you're ready for Coachella. I knew just what it had to be when I
heard you say what you said to me. Every dude inside. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you'd like to, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel where we post new videos every Tuesday and Thursday. You can connect with me, Jeshua, on Tumblr, Twitter, Instagram, and Vine at I am Jeshua V. And you can also follow my Snapchat at Boy from Ipanema. That's right there. Well, guys, enjoy your Coachella weekend. And if you're not going to Coachella, then enjoy your weekend anyways, because you deserve it and stuff and things. Whatever. Have a good weekend, and I will see you guys on the other side. Stay crafty, my friends. Bye.